What is up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Sun. Looks like we have to travel through the grass, because in the last one, we headed over, or we finished our trek up Route 1 back to Iki Village, or Iki Town, rather. I'm going to keep calling it Iki Village by accident. Well, we caught this Grubbin that I really like, because it's cool. Now, okay, so the serious question right now that I'm having, which, that's the first time. Oh my god, we're so much slower than a stupid Wingull. I'm curious what level Grubbin here evolves at, actually. Wow. Grubbin, I know you're not the fastest, but I didn't think Wingull was that much faster than you. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Got a hasty Wingull on our hands there. There we go. Of course, I wasn't even running. But we went up to Iki Town, did some ceremony thing because reasons and stuff. And then we went to Kukui's lab and got a Rotom in our Pokedex. There's a Rotom in your Pokedex? Literal reaction that I had. Can I just run away from the Wingull? There we go. Fourth time is the charm, apparently. I'm like, I don't want to switch to Litten just to run away. Alright, so you can actually see where we need to go on the map, which is right on over here. Hold on a moment. Let me show you the Pokemon Center first. Is this still Route 1? Is there a Pokemon Center on Route 1? It didn't pop up saying it was a new area. That's why I'm wondering. If you talk to the woman at that counter, she can restore your Pokemon to perfect health. It's amazing, isn't it? I can't stand seeing Pokemon in pain. There's the PC. You can also deposit Pokemon in the PC here, or take them out. And at the Pokemart, you can buy all kinds of items that should help you during your trials. I'd take a look if I were you. I need to buy more Pokeballs. Over there is the cafe area. I like to relax there sometimes with a frosty glass of Moo Moo Milk. I read something in a travel guide about Alola once. Apparently each Pokemon Center in Alola offers a different selection of drinks. I wonder how they pick what to serve. The cafes may also offer more than just drinks. I heard they also sell special treats and that sometimes the staff have tips for trial goers. Neat. So that's the incentive to go and talk to them, is to get tips and see if they have freebies. We should head to the trainer school next. But have your Pokemon taken care of first if you think they need a little aid. I've set the trainer school as our destination. Let's get the show on the road. I want to stop at the Pokemart because I'm low on the Pokeballs. So we're going to buy 10 of them because... Yeah, Premier Ball is an added bonus. We have 9 potions. Holy crap. I've only used one of them. Look, repels! Repels! At the first Pokemart! Sorry, I'm a little excited about repels. Escape ropes are expensive in this region. Or have they always... I don't think they've always been 1,000, have they? I'm gonna buy 2 of them just in case I ever need them for some reason. Any Pokemon trainer in the world can have their Pokemon healed or use the PC here for free. Free healthcare for animals! You can have up to 6 Pokemon with you on your team when you're walking around. Catch any more than that and you should have them sent to your PC boxes. So what does the PC look like in this game? Oh wow, it just boosts me right into it. Nice. No battle box? Oh, wait. Maybe that's what this is at the bottom? No. Ah, here we go. So how many teams can I have in here? 6, apparently. this is items, probably. Okay. So I'm actually going to go ahead and move some of these Pokemon out of our party. Namely, the ones that I'm not going to be using. Yeah, that seems about it. Okay, so updates to the PC are neat. If you use communication features to trade Pokemon with a friend, you'll both be happy. Basically, doubles your happiness. Welcome to the Pokemon Center Cafe. The time is in Alola is now 11 o'clock. Hey, it is. Well, in the real world, it is. Here's our cafe space. We provide a moment of peace to our customers. What can I get you started for today? Or what can I get started for you today? Pineapple juice. I mean, like lemonade and Moomoo milk are previous items. What's pineapple juice? 198 Poke Dollars. Poke Yen, something. Sure. What will a pineapple juice do for me? Here you are. One pineapple juice, just for you. Please enjoy the harmonious tones of sweet and sour that can only be performed by pineapple grown under the Alolan sun. But what about pineapple grown under the Hoenn sun? By the way, are you going to the Pokepelago? Pokepelago? My Pokemon are spending their days on an island far away from me. I hope they're having a good time out there. You're limited to one per day, but have a tea biscuit on us. This snack is a specialty, I can read words, of Shalor City in the Kalos region. Cool, a Shalor Sable. We'd like to offer your Pokemon something on the house. Got some Pokebeans. Pokebeans are a specialty in Alola, and Pokemon love to eat them. Feed them to your Pokemon and Pokemon are refreshed, and they'll become more affectionate. Please come visit us again soon. Okay, neat. And last but not least, hello and welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like to rest your Pokemon? Abso-freaking-lutely. I will never get over that. That is like the coolest healing your Pokemon animation that we've gotten thus far. Like, okay, so like they kind of did that a little bit. She like flailed her arms. Okay. They kind of did something like that in Gen 6. But like they just like one-upped it. They were like, bam, one-up. Here we are. You see, the trainer school is... It's, what in the world? Well, it looks like we won't be going that way anytime soon, thanks to Tauros there. But we were only planning to go as far as the trainer school anyway. We'll just leave that for someone else to deal with. Come, follow me. So is a trainer school where trainers go to learn, or do trainers do the teaching? Oh, I have a feeling Rotom's gonna be like my favorite character in the game. Fine, I'll go to the trainer school. As much as I don't want to. Did they go as far as including a parking lot? Attention to detail, Game Freak, you're on it. Like, you're on it. Holy crap. It actually feels like a civilization. Hey there, Ryan. I must have passed you two somehow, yeah? Probably while I was in the Pokemon Center. Well, welcome to the Trainer School, the place to learn how to be a Pokemon trainer. Professor Kukui, is this the child you told me about? Yeah, put him through the ringer, teach. Four trainers. You've got to be four trainers here at the school, Ryan. The experience will surely help you and your Pokemon grow stronger, yeah. Actually, speaking of experience, why don't you take this? EXP share! Damn straight! There we go. Don't need a bait and switch anymore. If you keep that EXP share on, yeah, all the Pokemon on your team get EXP points from the battle. The trainers who will take part in this lesson may be inside or outside the school. You may also want to visit our classrooms. You'll be sure to learn a lot. Alright, let the lesson begin. do I get to fight you? Like, if I beat the four trainers, do I get to fight the teacher? She may not look all that tough, but that teach trains her kids right. One of her students is even a captain. Really? If you want a bit of advice from me, here's something that might help. Once you've fought a species of Pokemon once, you can easily see what types of moves will work best on in your next battle. Wandering about in the tall grass to meet lots of different Pokemon help with that. Battle all the time, oh yeah. Find those four Pokemon trainers. You find them, you battle them, you beat them. Look at this though. It's a parking lot. Ooh, item. There's just a potion laying there. That's a weird spot to put a potion, but okay. You have a tennis racket. If your name is Katie, I will scream. I've been waiting here for you because the teacher told me to. If you beat my Pokemon, I'll give you a simple but very important lesson. Moment of truth, what's your name? Alright, never mind. You are challenged by youth athlete Hiromi. The only difference in your character model from the last is that you have a tennis racket. Oh god, I better switch. Yeah, no, that picky peck's gonna picky peck my face. Echoed voice? Ow. Oh, that was a crit. Okay. It was a crit. It's fine. We'll live it. We're living. We living. Kayahi, do your work. Ha! Joke's on you. I may be adamant nature, but I'm using special attacks. Ha 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 ha! I'm dumb sometimes. Alright, one more. One more. Level 10! Look at this, level 10 already. Wow, plus 3 attack and plus 3 HP. Winning! Sindri's level 8. There we go. Oh, that's game and set, isn't it? We making cash money. If you use items or moves to boost your team's stats, you can increase how much damage your Pokemon deal and lessen how much they take. If you ever want to be a Pokemon champion, then that's a total basic. You got that? I usually don't use that stuff. At least in game. That guy's probably a trainer as well that I have to fight. Ooh, item. There's an item there. I can't get over there yet, but I'll have to keep that in mind. Can I get over here? Hi there. I'll teach you the tactics that I learned here at school by beating you with them! See these tactics? Bam, 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 bam! Beat you over the head with my tactics! Look, ball! Youngster Joey! Please have a Rotata! Please have a Rotata! Ah! The game let me down. The game let me down. Something tells me this Metapod can only use Harden, but I'm still gonna switch to Kayahi. Kayahi. Yeah, I think I said it right. Nope, it can tackle. Man, it did a lot. JK. Oh my god. I don't know about tactics and stuff because I haven't been doing my homework. He likes shorts because they're comfy and easy to wear. Poisoning an opponent will slowly drain its HP. Paralyzing him can prevent its attacks. Pokemon moves can have all kinds of effects, so watch out for them. In fact, actually, the kid in Red and Blue and thus... Well, actually, okay, so Red and Blue, they didn't have names. They were just trainer classes. But when he was named in Fire Red and Leaf Green, his name's actually not Youngster Joey. He's just Youngster. Also, a Magnemite already? Would not expect Magnemite as an early game mon. That's cool. Here, take this Mudslap. Hold this for me. So I drop your accuracy, and Supersonic is already really inaccurate, and you still hit. Okay. Wow, it didn't even shake. Come on, Magnemite, get in the ball. So, okay, big question now. Because I can't remember if it was an Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, but I remember it from X and Y. Is critical capturing still a thing? Like, can I still get a critical capture in this game? 63 experience points. Not bad. Magnemite's data will be added to the Pokedex. There we go. Number 47 in the Dex. Damn. Congrats, you've registered a Pokemon in your Pokedex. It's a red letter day, and I'm about as red as anything. Neat. The magnet Pokemon, they gather in places where electricity is available. They can be found clinging to the steel towers used to support power lines. Magnemite. I ran out of spaces, but three is company. Three's company. Oh, he's in the party now. I mean, I guess we could check him out at least then. Oh my goodness, we have new features now that I didn't even realize. Tackle, Supersonic, and Thundershock. Ability Magnet Pull. What does that do for me again? Just means that, yeah, prevents steel types from swapping out. This is still Route 1. That's crazy. Why does Route 1 have so many freaking Pokemon? Wow, wait a minute. Quiet Nature? That drops your speed but ups your special attack, meaning you are a threat. You're slow, but you're a threat. Is Magnezone even considered fast? Like the entire Magnemite line? I don't even remember. I know that in general, the Pokemons that do the Electroking are typically fast, but... Okay, so we've got Quick Link, we've got Festival Plaza, we've got the QR scanner now, and we've got Battle Video. So we've got all this stuff now, and I'm not even gonna worry about online stuff at this point. I just want to play the game. And there's an item back here. A Paralyze Heal. So what else we got in this grass? Because apparently this grass is different from the other grass. Oh, an Alolan Meowth. Let's go ahead and catch that. I just came up with a terrible nickname. Like, literally, like, the... It's just like, really, you did that? I got a nickname for this thing, though. So, I'm gonna be completely honest here. I love how Alola Meowth looks. I don't like Alolan Persian. Like, that's just how I feel. It's just really about aesthetics. I don't know if Alolan Persian is any more viable. It might be. I don't really have any reason to use... Ooh, wants to learn Leer? I mean, we could forget, like, Growl. I feel like Leer is more useful than Growl. At least a little bit. So I don't like Alolan Persian's appearance, but I like Alolan Meowth. That's really all I had to say there. Alright, there we go. Meowth. Meowth, that's right. Why don't you check out what kind of Pokemon it is? You caught Pale? Scratch Cat Pokemon. This Pokemon was not originally found in Alola. Human actions caused a surge in their numbers, and they went feral. They're prideful and crafty. I would love to give a nickname to this thing. This thing. This Pokemon. This Monopoke. Monopoke? Sure. Precious. Yes, I just made that pun. I just made a cat pun. Your Meowjesty. What else could I find around here? Another Meowth. Poor little Sindri is getting beat up. Everybody's kind of beat up. Oh god, I should run to the Pokemon Center. But I want to see what's in the grass! Dude, Alola Grimer! I didn't expect you to be early game either! Alright, I'll take it. I mean, I'm not gonna tell it to go the freak away. Can I just... No, okay. I do have to do it this way. I'm gonna use this potion on Sindri. Because I want to weaken down this Grimer. Try to capture it. Poison gas. I'm trying to remember. Did Alolan Grimer get a type change? I know it's still poison. Because it's just poison gas. That just makes sense for it to be poison. I don't think it's poison dark. Will it tell me if I tap on it, actually? I just thought about that. I know that it gets bite now because it, oh god, then the poison's gonna kill me. Living on one! If I tap this, no, it won't tell me type. Living on one, living on one! You know what? I'm gonna switch out to Three's Company. I can't believe I just called it Three's Company. Trying to remember. No, wait, no, I don't think I nicknamed it. I used a Magnezone when I first played through Y. I was trying to remember what I nicknamed it, but I didn't nickname any of my Pokemon in that playthrough for one reason or another. A one. And a two. And a three. Boom, shakalaka. Ba 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 ba. Fariza Company. Damn. Look at that level up. Look at that level up. Magnabot. Wow. You learned that early? And I guess it's not really the best move, but that's pretty good for early game. There you go. There's an Alolan Grimer, number 50 in the Pokedex. Alrighty. Sludge Pokemon, Alola form. A Grimer, which had been brought in to solve a problem with garbage, developed over time into this form. It is poison dark. Interesting. If anybody saw my reaction video when they unveiled Alolan Grimer and Muk. Apparently, there's not enough characters. I'll just call it Rainbow. But I, in one of my reaction videos, I saw Alolan Grimer in Muk and was just like, Rainbow Sludge Monster. It's a green sludge monster, and then it evolves into a rainbow sludge monster. It's pretty great. Alright, so what are you looking like? Has the ability Gluttony. Special attack up, defense down. Yeah, okay. Just uses its berry earlier. Poison and Dark is an interesting combination, and I kind of want to use an Alolan Muk. on my team because of that. Meowth is pure dark. Okay. We're gonna go to the Pokemon Center now because poisoned and on 1 HP is not fun. Why does this have to fade to black? Why wasn't there like an animation for swinging in the gate open? I make these questions and I'll never have answers. BRB, have to go heal Pokemon. Alright, so we're all healed up. I deposited those Pokemon we just caught into the box, so it's just Sindri and Keahi. Keahi. Trying to, like, say that fast. Keahi. There we go. Got it. Just those two in the party now. You want to know why I'm standing here? Because I'm the strongest, that's why. I won't even bother battling you unless you can beat everyone else here. Fine. Prick. Is that a Chimecho? No, that's not a Chimecho. I saw that wrong. Hi there. Look at your Pokemon. Whether it has any claws or not, now, it would probably get a kick out of this one. Oh, a Quick Claw. In Pokemon battles, the Pokemon with the highest speed stat gets to act first. But with a Quick Claw, your Pokemon should be able to attack first regardless of its speed. Or sometimes, anyway. It's better than nothing. Look, lockers for some reason. There's a classroom there that I don't really want to go into. Are you a trainer? Boy, you're awful close. Standing so close and I'll want to battle you. Is that what you want, huh? Is it? Then I'll show you how I like to fight, up close and personal. I mean, if you say so, you're a preschooler. A Bonsly? Bonsly! I might really like Bonsly. Man, the draw distance is so low in here. I guess I'll Mud Slap. I made a good choice, apparently. Except my accuracy fell. Maybe it wasn't a good choice. I'm just gonna keep mashing Mud Slap. That's like the only. What? Did I miss? Did we both miss? Did I miss and then I tried to use Mimic or whatever it was using Copycat? Whatever it's called? Flail. Uh oh. That's dangerous. I attacked it from a distance because, quite frankly, I couldn't be arsed. It won't be as close to my Bonsly. Your style of battle, it's pretty great, you know? Is it? Do you think so? What's up here? It's the teacher. Yo, what's up, teach? What's in this room? There's so much to explore. Can I look in your bag? When you begin to level up as a trainer and learn advanced strategies, you'll want to pay attention to abilities. It could be a huge help. My Lilla picked this up. Here, you can take it. A potion. Thanks for the free potion. Lillipup. Lillipup. I call it a Lillup. It's been a while. Yeah, stuff about abilities. Abilities are important. See here, if you choose to view a Pokemon summary, you can see what ability it has. You touched it. Yes, I figured that one out already. All Pokemon have some sort of ability, but even members of the same species don't always have the same ability as one another. Which ability you'll want your Pokemon to have will depend somewhat on how you like to battle. That's true. Somewhat on how you like to battle, and somewhat on what's actually useful. Is this a computer lab or the teacher's office? Or it's a club room, probably. Slowpoke's Yawn is a move that can put your opponent to sleep in battle. When a Pokemon is asleep, it can do anything. It can't do anything. You know, yeah.
Slowpoke.
Oh God, I'm yawning now. Frick. Farts. The trainers who will take part in this lesson may be inside or outside. Yeah, whatever. So I take it I can't go up the stairs. Lame. Just exploring. I'm just trying to explore. I'm gonna fight this one kid then. Fight me. You want to know why I want to be the strongest? Because it's cool to be strong. Duh. He's a prick. I don't like this guy already. A rising star, Joseph. He's got a great ball. He caught his Grimer in a great ball. We're so close to level 10. Super effective. Go. You can't just do that. How does sludge okay, never mind. That's actually a dumb question. Sludge does harden over time. But no, I'm legitimately like, there are a lot of Pokemon on Route 1. Albeit Route 1 is split into like three different parts, but there's a lot of Pokemon on Route 1. Good thing I have an antidote. I should probably use it, but against my better judgment, I'm not going to. It missed okay. I was gonna say, how do you miss Pound? But then I realized I've been using Mud Slap. I've been dropping his accuracy like almost every turn. Oh, come on. Sindri is an agile little bug. It's fine. Vice Grip. Oh yeah, so I didn't make mention of it when we ran to the Pokemon Center, but I am so glad this is as of Gen 5, maybe? I think it was Gen 5 that this became a feature. Look at that, level 10. Look at them stats. But you don't take damage from poison outside of the field, or outside of battle in the field. There we go. Which is really helpful because we were at 1 HP with poison when I had a run to the Pokemon Center. So there's that. Sindri learned Bite. Cool. It's extremely frustrating, but you're stronger than me. So, question. We do not. All right. What level does it evolve at then? Ah, now that wasn't cool at all. Maybe I should aim for being pretty instead. But fine, whatever. I can admit it when I'm beat. I'll give you a reward even. Take this technical machine. TM01 workup. Wow, the first TM I'm getting is actually the first TM. Okay, first thing to know about TMs. Technical machines teach new techniques. They'll give your Pokemon a new move in a flash. But if your Pokemon can't learn the move in a TM, then too bad. You are up the creek, pal. Without a paddle. Second thing to know about TMs. You can use a TM as many times as you want, because this isn't prior to Generation 5. Also, HMs are obsolete. On as many different Pokemon as you want. They don't wear out or get used up. Pretty nice gift for me, huh? Oh, that's the school bell. Attention all students. Would Ryan please come to the office on 2F?
On the second floor.
Ryan to the second floor office, please. What a terrible thing to do. What terrible thing did you do to get called to the office so soon? Well... So you did do something? You were called to the office already? Naughty boy, it's off to second floor with you. Well, you see, I kind of drew on the walls. What? All right, second floor. This is the office. Right? This is second floor, right? Or is this one floor? Is it like ground floor, then 1F, then 2F? How are we counting this? Ryan, I can't believe that you beat all of my students. Fantastic! After seeing such a performance, I'd like to battle you myself. What do you say? Are you ready to take me on? Let's do this! As a teacher, I've got to see for myself what you did to beat 4 of my students. You were challenged by Teacher Emily! I like that name. You got a nice name. I like the name Emily. Just saying. Oh yeah, I forgot we're poisoned. Crap. Let me switch real quick. Mostly because of the poison thing, but also because fire type against steel type is a good matchup. You can eat that thunder shock. Yeah, there you go. One more ember. Let's do this. Kahi! Very nice. Meow. That's right. If I had a bug type move on Grubbin at this point, it would actually be a great idea to use it. But I don't. Oh my goodness, that's scary. Scurry. Good thing this is no Nuzlocke. I don't have to worry about dying. Let me just use this potion real quick. Gotta use that potion. Bite does so much. I know it's got same type attack bonus and I don't resist it, but jeez. I was really hoping to KO it. I don't have, like, quick attack or anything. Well. Guess I'll use another potion. Whoops, that's the bag. I want to go to fight. Yeah, I guess we'll use Ember. I was thinking about that after the fact. I'm like, I could just scratch. Sometimes I sit here and I'm like, I'm adamant nature. I should just scratch. And then I don't. Like, look at the difference in my attacking stats. My special attack is still really high, though. Huh. Sensational! GP? Nice. Maybe you'd like to take over as teacher here for me. All joking aside, though, I do want you to take these from me. It's a little reward for beating me. 5 great balls. Great balls of fire. They're great balls. Great balls are better at catching Pokemon than normal Pokeballs. Now you know your Pokemon and know their moves. Those are the basics of being a trainer. How about it? Greetings, Captain Illima here. I couldn't help but observe your battles. You look so very delightful in battle that I had no choice but to summon you here. This is Ryan, who moved here to Alola from the Kanto region. He's got a real sense for how he uses moves, and I think he's gonna go far as a trainer, yeah. I see, then welcome, newcomer. I look forward to seeing the brilliance of your moves in my trial. Indeed, we captains are the ones who conduct the trials you will face on your way to challenging the island Kahuna. My trial is held in Verdant Cavern, the trial of Captain Illima. You can find Pokemon living everywhere, even in the patch of the tall grass in Haoli City. Perhaps you will want to fill out your team a bit before attempting my trial. I sincerely look forward to your challenge. Oh yeah.
I reported to the folks upstairs about that Tauros blocking the road out front again. That guy's Tauros is pretty much a celebrity around here on Melee Melee, you know? Well, I guess it's time that we dismiss you from school, Ryan. Attention all students! Ryan has completed his lesson at the trainer school! Damn, the same day I enrolled is the same day I graduated. I'm awesome! Your Pokemon and try to follow through with those stat conditions too. Good luck with your island challenge. I hope you get close to a lot of new people. Ryan, enjoy your island challenge and be sure to use the skills you learned here at the trainer school. Good luck, future champion. Make sure to use that TM. Make your Pokemon the strongest. Show them what you're made of, Ryan. You seem to be in perfect sync with your Grubbin, weren't you? Since we've come this far together, why don't I show you more of the city? Come on, there's lots to see. Lily appears to have formed quite the something with me. Ryan, over here! So somebody's gonna heal my Pokemon for me, right? You know, I was really impressed seeing how you battled with your Pokemon at the trainer school. And even back when you weren't yet a Pokemon trainer, Ryan, you were able to save Nebby. You were chosen by your Pokemon so quickly, I understand why now. Oh, I forgot about Tauros! Oh, if it isn't Lily and Ryan! Sorry for scaring you, friend. I guess it's time I get old Tauros back home. Oh, but why don't you give him a little pat first, Ryan? He wants you to pet that big old Tauros? If I had a pulse, it'd be racing right now. Haha, you see that? This rascal already loves you. Pokemon become happier when we show them some care. Oh, the places you'll go, child. And as you do, you will surely meet more Pokemon and people who will enrich your life. The Kahunas sure are something, eh? Able to calm a raging Pokemon without even needing to battle. Now that's something. I mean, I like Tauros plenty and all, but it is pretty scary. I don't want to ride on it. So where are you two off to now? I was thinking I should show Ryan around Hoenn City a bit. Nice idea. You're always on top of things, Lily. Ryan just got here to Alola, huh? Then let me tag along too. I want to go get something good to eat. Alright, let's all go together. Then what are we waiting for? This way, come on! Oh, Howl. I guess we should go catch up with him before he gets too far, Ryan. Holy City is the biggest city in all Alola. Damn, that was fast. I mean, I guess, okay, so that happened in Sinnoh, where Jubilife City is like the biggest city, technically speaking, I think. Let's see, that happened. No, Unova, you didn't get to the biggest city till about the third gym, so roughly a quarter of the way through the game. I'm trying to think. Kalos, that happened after the first gym. Trying to think through. What would I consider the biggest city in Kanto? Maybe Viridian. No, probably Saffron, actually. Never mind. Johto, I would say Goldenrod. So that's... Okay, so the only other time I can think of this happening is, like, Sinnoh. Because Hoenn, I would say the biggest city, or more so like the hub city, I guess, would be Mauville? Maybe? Maybe Lily Cove's probably the biggest in Hoenn. All right. I don't know about you, but I'm ready for a nice stroll around Haoli, especially the beach. Oh my god, Rotom. I love you already. I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. And I think we're gonna call it an episode there, actually. So, next time on Let's Play Pokemon Sun, we'll go ahead and explore Haoli City with Lily and Hao. And see where that takes us from there. So, with that, guys, if you enjoyed the episode, make sure you leave a like down below. Dislike it if you thought it sucked. You can buy the games down below with the Amazon links linked in the description. You can also leave a comment down below while you're scrolling on down. You can leave a comment there if you feel so obligated to do so or just want to say hi. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already so you don't miss the next one. And until the next one, my name is Flares. And I'll see you guys right back here for the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Sun.